To help determine if someone you know is drawn to Satanism, review these levels of satanic involvement. The fun and games level may include conversations, ego boosts, and possibly some initial interest in the subject. This level also includes the fantasy role-playing games, which could lead into the second level, referred to as the dabblers.